Flex with Thane. Last set of 225. Me and Austin about to have a little competition who can hit the most reps. We did our third set. This is our last and final set, 225. Let's see who can get the most.
All you. One, two, three. Come on. Six. Come on, seven. Come on. Up.
Help me hit this last rep.
Alright, how many I gotta do?
You gotta do 9. I only got 8, but I had to finish with 10, even with his help. That just shows you can't stop, even when your body can't keep going.
Limits. Go, baby. Get this shit.
Listen, that was pure power, pure dedication. My man got 9, I got 8. Still got 10 at the last rep. So like I said, don't quit.
A lot of you guys are not training as hard as you can. This man is super intense. You gotta find yourself a guy that you can work out with that actually pushes you to that next level. Otherwise, you're just gonna stay in the same complacency every time.
All right, shirt's coming off.
Dang, hey, hold up. Hey, what are we doing? What are we doing right now?
I'm not even quite sure. We're just lifting weights.
So we're about to hit a decline hammer strength press. We got a pyramid, do a 1 warm-up set, get the feel for it. Then we got a pyramid from 12 reps to 10 reps to 8 reps. And Thane's hollow bagging us some females in here because he got his shirt off now.
We want 5 reps. Less than 5.
Nothing less than 5.
I just came here for the motivation.
Hook that shit.
Woo! 5 reps.
So let's get it 5.
Come on, 2 more.
That was coming off the pad. Shit, I got 6 of them.
Hell yeah.
This April Fool, I'll lay you.
madness is over. I'm a little under the weather, but I give it up to my man Austin. Follow the both of us. Our journey's about to be crazy. This man's about to step on stage in 16 weeks. And hopefully I can do the same. I think I might start a meal prep, we'll see. If I do, this is the one thing I want to tell you guys is, even though I'm a trainer, even though I give other people meal preps, advice, I'm gonna try something different, listen to somebody else. So if I start my meal plan, I'm gonna go to this guy and I'm gonna get the maximum results, because at the end of the day, you don't know everything. Just because I'm big, just because I'm strong, doesn't mean I don't need a trainer. You get the fucking point.
So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll put all that shit in the description box, his handle, my stuff, email. If you have any questions for us, what we did for chest day, how we're doing it, why we're doing it, go ahead, leave a comment. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. See you guys next time.